So what we're going to do now is we're going to put air into cylinder number 6 and try to watch these two gauges. This gauge represents the air regulated from the shop, and this gauge represents the air that's being lost from the cylinder. Okay. And so what you're seeing is that the both gauges are pretty much the same. So that means that we're not losing any air or any pressure from this cylinder. Okay.